Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group. Just wanted to take a moment and do a little bit deeper dive into MIL Standard 810. We're talking today about solar radiation, and this happens to be Method 505. And so Method 505 really deals with two kinds of effects associated with solar radiation. There's the heating effect, which is kind of, that's what procedure one revolves around. And then there's the ultraviolet photodegradation effect. And that's what procedure two talks about. So essentially, what you're looking for in this type of testing is what kind of things for procedure one, which are related to heating, what kind of problems does solar radiation from the heat standpoint just cause you? And this test is typically a 3-day test. And so what you do is you simulate an environment that might be a desert application or someplace that's very hot. And then you expose the article in its position, in the way that it would be used, to solar radiation. And for both cases of solar radiation testing, it's usually around 1120 watts per square meter. Is essentially what the irradiance is that hits the device. So there's a fairly broad spectrum of where that radiation is, but for the heating effects, you're mostly concerned about the infrared side of that radiation. And for the photodegradation, which is procedure two, you're really interested in the UV effects. And so you're looking for seal failures or adhesive degradation. You're looking for any kinds of problems that solar radiation might cause. For UV, it's fading, changing of plastics, things like that. So you can actually change the strength of a plastic and it can fail or crumble if it's not adequately designed or used in an application. So just to summarize, there's really two effects associated with solar radiation. There is the heating effect, and then there is the photodegradation effect. And we get to show you a little bit about some Iowa's weather here in front of our company mascot, Hopper. And so have a great day. Thanks a lot for listening.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.